teachers in South Africa are faced with serious challenges in the classroom. These include learners coming from very poor social backgrounds and learning in overcrowded, poorly resourced classrooms. This is one of the reasons South Africa's learners produce poorer results compared to other countries. The South African Department of Basic Education is trying to reduce these problems by encouraging teachers to come together regularly to share ideas and solutions on how to deal with these challenges in the classroom. The department believes that when teachers discuss their own challenges with their colleagues, they are able to solve many of their problems. These groups of teachers are called Professional Learning Communities, or PLCs. The department has developed policies to support and reward teachers who come together in this way. I have participated in the formation of such groups of teachers and over 2 years facilitated their meetings. We had intense discussions, coming up with solutions to many teaching and learning challenges. We discussed issues like reading problems, mathematical learning issues, and classroom management strategies. It was a very enriching experience seeing teachers grow as professionals. They took these challenges as their own and encouraged others to do the same. Today, these teachers continue meeting on their own in their PLCs. They have become pioneering examples of how teachers can assist each other to overcome some of their challenges slowly and surely. In the final analysis, empowered teachers will result in highly improved South African learners.